Yeah.
So this is the X in the box drill. We walked through the full work one time, and now I'm just showing one diagonal pattern with the stick. So on the bottom of the box, I'm starting with that side step, but notice how my body shifts and pivots to clear for the weapon. Now I must transition from the bottom to the middle. You see, the stick is in constant movement, but it's working with the feet, lateral right. You see, they work together. I can go to the top of the box. I can go with the female. I just find, always find the corner that I want. I want to shift here. I'm on the coconut. The coconut. To get back to female, instead of bringing the foot to the line, it finds the center. Right? Anytime I want to shift to coconut, I shift to the top of the box. I find the center, I'm in the female. I'm in the lateral. I'm in the male. I'm in the bottom of the box. I'm in the male. Then I got my lateral. I just decide where do I need to move. And then I just let the sticks follow. Yeah? Okay? You have it? Okay.